Hello, happy morning to all the lovely students there. How are you students? I know you are taking care of your health and you are helping your parents and grandparents, right? So students, हमने पिछले वीडियो में क्या देखा था? Days of the week. So, आज का दिन कौन सा है? या बताएंगे अपने parents को. And you will also say what was yesterday and what will tomorrow, which day will be there. So students, हमने already देख लिए थे days of the week, and now today in this video we will be starting with the months of the year. So students, we have already seen this in our exercise 3. Remember, let's have a recall. Monday is the first day of the week. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Sunday is the last week, last day of the week. In all, there are 7 days in a week. So today we will be starting with the fresh topic. ये तो आपका revision था. So students, 1 month has 30 days. You have to remember, 1 month has 30 days. Some months may have more or less than 30 days. Actually, normally हर month में 30 days होते हैं. But कुछ month ऐसे होंगे जिनमें we will have more than 30 days or we will have less than 30 days. Okay students, you know na that 1 year consists of 12 months.
We have more or less than 30 days. 1 year has 12 months. Months of the year. Month, January, February.
Students, January has 31 days. February 28 or 29 days होते हैं. 28 in normal year and 29 in leap year. Okay students?
February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
So students, in all there are 12 months. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December.
31, 28 or 29, 31.
Now you will observe the days. In January mein 31 days hote hain, February mein 28 or 29. March में there will be 31 days. April 30 days. You have to remember the spelling of April also. A-P-R-I-L. April 30 days. What comes after April? May. M-A-Y. May में कितने दिन होते हैं? 31 days. June. J-U-N-E. June. जून में कितने डेज होते हैं? 30 डेज. जुलाई, J-U-L-Y, जुलाई, जुलाई हैज 31 डेज. अगस्त, A-U-G-U-S-T, अगस्त, A-U-G-U-S-T, अगस्त. August has 31 days. September, S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R. September has 30 days. October, O-C-T-O-B-E-R. October. 31 days. November, November, November. November has 30 days. December, December has 31 days. February has 29 days in the leap year. February has 29 days. Leap year students, kya hota hai? After every three years, jo fourth year hota hai, in that there is leap year. Okay students, so jo leap year hota hai, in that we will be having February as 29 days.
29 days in the leap year. A year normally has
365 days. Normally, एक साल के अंदर 365 days होते हैं. But when it comes to leap year, the days will become 366. क्यों ये one day increase हो गया? Because of February. February 29 or 28 days होते हैं. When it comes to leap year, it will be 29. Normally, it will be 28.
365 days. However, every fourth year is called a leap year and has 366 days. The clock, video.
So students, in next video हम इनको हमारा friend बनाएंगे और इनके बारे में बहुत सारी चीजें जानेंगे. So students, now let's move to the exercise. So students, you can see this on page number 142. You have been referred this page for months as well as days. You have to remember the spelling of all the months. And you have to remember the days also. Ma'am, spellings to me aap kar lenge. But we will face confusion in remembering the days. So I am here for that. Students, aap apna hand lijiye. उसको एक ऐसे पर जैसे आपके सारे फिंगर्स फोल्ड कर दीजिए. डन. अब आप देखेंगे कि आपके यहाँ पर एक बोन है जो हाइटेड है, लुक्स लाइक लिटिल स्मॉल हिल, राइट. तो अब आप देखिए जो ये वाला पोर्शन होगा वहां पर जो जो मंथ्स आएंगे दैट विल प्ले द रोल ऑफ 31 डेज. जो नीचे आएंगे वो हो जाएंगे 30 डेज. फॉर एग्जाम्पल जनवरी में इस टॉप पर आया देन इट विल हैव 31 डेज. फेब्रुवरी नीचे चला गया so it will have 28 or 29 days. Then again March is at the top, then it will be 31 days. April niche chala gaya, so it will have 30 days. May 31, June 30, July 31. Aapka July yahan tak pahunchega, then it will again come to August. So that's the reason July or August mein 31 days hote hain. It is just a shortcut key कि आपको अच्छे से डेज याद रह सके स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, योर नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5. लेट्स डिस्कस इट. अ लीप ईयर हैज डैश डेज 366. 365 हमारे नॉर्मल डेज में होंगे, नॉर्मल ईयर में. मे एंड जून हैव डैश डेज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी, May and June has 31 days. Children's Day is celebrated in the month of November. Just a second, students. I am here. It's that time. Children's Day is celebrated in the month of November. 14 November it is. Fourth one, dash comes after August but before October. Dash comes after August but before October, that is September. That is September. मार्च एंड अप्रैल. सो फेब्रुअरी कौन से दो मंथ्स के बीच में आया? जनवरी, फेब्रुअरी एंड मार्च. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, अप्रैल डैश सितंबर एंड डैश हैव 30 days. ओह, नाउ इट्स योर वर्कशीट टाइम. You will be solving the remaining 5. You can take the help of this table also. So students, here we complete our topic of month and year. If you have any doubt, you are free to contact your ma'am. And students, you have to remember and you have to learn this spellings. Bye students, take care, God bless you.